So today I will cook a steamed fish in ginger and shallots. I have a previous video that I titled Oven Steam Fish. I use the oven to steam the fish, so this time I will be using the steamer. So we have here the fish, this is the silver perch, and I have the slices of lemons, we have the ginger and the garlic, some parsley, dills, shallots, and chili. Party and the dills will be using this after we steam the fish. Steam this for 45 minutes. And the steamer with we will mix soy sauce, 2 tablespoons soy sauce, and 1 tablespoon seasoning. brown vinegar, 1 teaspoon. Mix lang natin siya. Then, we put the our parsley and dills and the chili. And then we will put our fish on top. And we'll put all the ito yung lemons na nasa on top of the fish. So, lagyan natin siya dyan. Fish on top. Ayan. Then sprinkle natin of more ground black pepper, ground pepper. And cayenne pepper. Pour the sauce over this mixture of soy sauce, brown vinegar, and the seasoning, liquid seasoning. I use the Knorr liquid seasoning. And this is the oil, hot, as in hot cooking oil. Pull it over. So this is our steamed fish in ginger and shallots. Smells so good. Taste it. Dito, mas malaman. Ganda oh. Sarap. Let's pour it over. Ang lalim ng ang sarap. Masarap din siguro kung may coriander ito. Iba yung flavor. Wala, naubusan ako ng coriander. Oh, yummy. So yummy.
Sarap. Dinamnam na sauce. And then yung ginger, you can taste the ginger. Hala, ang sarap. Ay, sorry. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next video. Bye!